The cold, wet windows means winter has come. The days grow short, the nights grow long. And why this should come as a terrible blow this particular year, I really don't know. But when I drew back the curtain, expecting to see the usual sight of the sun through the trees, there was just this mist on the window, and the window, and me. And there was nowhere to go, and nowhere to run, just an ice cold dawn and a piercing sun, and a terrible mist, and me. And I saw that all through my 20s, my heart, it did ache. And not till my 30s did I see my mistakes. Like when I was barely walking, I could have sworn I was flying. And when I was barely breathing, I had no vision of ever dying. And when we swore that our love was forever undying, I didn't have a clue that both of us were lying. I fell prey to it all, so sure that I was the hawk, that I knew life. Oh, I knew life. I knew life. Not at all, but there was nowhere to go. And a mist that was starting to clear. And I saw my young years rush by me like a faithless friend. And I turned and cried out, too late in the end. Not to forgive or try to recapture, but just to talk about careless rapture. Like when I was almost blind, I could have sworn I saw clearly. And what I thought was for free, I was paying for dearly. And whatever I was given in the name of love, I take it as though it came on the wings of a dove. I fell prey to it all, so sure that I was the hawk, and that I knew life. Oh, I knew life. I knew life. Not at all, but there was nowhere to go and nowhere to run, just an ice cold door and a piercing sun and a mist that was almost gone. And now I can see, now I can see that life was the hunter all along. Still there's nowhere to go, nowhere to run, just an ice cold dawn and a piercing sun and a mist that's completely gone. And the sun has risen high above the trees, which look very black without any leaves. No sign of the hawk, no sign of the hunter, just the world as it is, and me. Thank you.